Craft is here. Thank you so much for coming out to support. Also, we have some very important people who have helped make today possible. And I'm not going to get in trouble, so I'm looking at my phone. We have several sponsors that help feed the students today. They had a really, really good breakfast. Jason's Deli. I'm saying they don't get that good during school. So thank you to Mrs. Jones in honor of Reynard Jones. Are you here? Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You should be here or not. She also helped provide some of our food for today. Also, Regeneration Church Huntsville helped us. Some representatives here. Yes, thank you so much. And Hector Cardozo also helped coordinate breakfast as well. Thank you so much. Also, we have the Barnes family and Nelson family of Huntsville and Harvest. Thank you guys so much for your donations to help make today possible. This is coming today for coming out of the program's budget. So thank you guys so much. At this time, I'm going to do my piece. It is entitled Arabian Dances. Ironically, I didn't know Mr. Knox was going to do Arabian Nights. So this is similar vibe. So the premise is there are three tribes in that part of the world. And imagine the sun is beginning to set, you hear fire crackling, you're making some snakes off in the distance, and then there are three tribes that begin to dance around the campfire. And each tribe is trying to outdo the other, and then eventually they three different ways. So, just for context. From 8 to 12 today, we got. So, students, thank you so much for your hard work. Jared Lay for helping us with our percussion on yesterday. We had some percussion things that happened. Also, Mr. Fred Walker with Huntsville Drumline did a clinic today as well as Damien Figures. Thank you guys so much for your assistance and helping us provide a great experience for our students. Also, this event is being recorded by Fantube HD. So be on the lookout for this on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter,
YouTube, Instagram, whatever the kids like, it's on there.
So, you will get that from us, and he also has a website with other content, so we will get that out to the kids so we can like, subscribe, share, so we can support our own. Yes.
I love how Mr. Miller delegates things. I won't say anything. So, Mr. Pierce, is it that time? Is it that time?
No. Yeah.
Okay. See, Mr. No, I'll tell you what. If our drum major will come up, please. Your drum major, come on. Too much is given, much is required. Great responsibility requires great accountability, right? They're gonna pass these out to our young ladies, and after our young ladies get them, then it goes to the mamas and to the ladies, okay? Is that cool? I would like to take this opportunity to once again to thank you. You only get one, you only get one. By working. All right. Okay, I'd like to take this opportunity to really thank you for coming out, supporting your children, supporting your band directors. Let's hear it for Jimison High School. Let's hear it for Mr. Wright is in the building from Alabama A&M University. Mr. Carlton Wright, I know he's here, I just don't see him. And blame me, I miss a whole lot. But I'd like to also encourage you to do one thing. When you leave here, bless your children. Bless them some kind of way. Hug on them, love them, let them know they're special. If you don't do that, nobody will. Come on now. You don't do that because they're perfect. You do it because you love them.
Yeah.
Okay, if you want perfect children, I think a perfect child would scare you to death. It really would. Hello, good morning, mother. What? You know, so just love them because they're yours. You know, they might want something special. You don't have to do it, but to love them. Anyway. Uh-oh. We're going to put it in flat. G. No, see.
Thank you so much for coming out. See you all later.